Patrick was a gentleman, he came from decent people, built a church in Dublin town and on it burned a steeple. His father was a Gallagher, his mother was a Brady, his aunt was in the shop machine, his uncle was a Grady. The Wicklow hills are very high, and so's the hill of Hotzer. There's a hill much higher, still much higher, near the Botzer. On the top of this high hill, St. Patrick preached a sermon, drove the frogs into the bogs and banished all the vermin. There's not a mile of Ayrton's Isle but dirty vermin musters. There he bunned a deer 4 foot, then he murdered them in clusters. The toads went pop and the frogs went hop, slap dash into the water. The snakes committed suicide to save themselves from slaughter. 900,000 reptiles blue, but charmed with sweet discourses, dined on them and killaloo and soups and second courses. The blind worms crawling in the grass disgusted all the nation. Down to hell with the holy spell, he changed their situation. No wonder then the miry sledge should be so gay and frisky. Sure old pal, she taught them that as well as making whiskey. No wonder then the saint himself should understand distillin. His mother came to sheeping shop near the town of Enniskillen. Was I but so fortunate to be back in Munster, I'd be bounded from the ground and never more would Munster. There St. Patrick planted turf and cabbages and pretties, pigs galore, my grandma's store, altar boys and ladies.